Hello everyone, welcome to the new video of mathematics. In this video we are learning the number work chapter of 5th standard. Okay, we know that 6 digit number, 7 digit number. Now we are learning the expanded form. The value of place means the number is in at which place, that we are learning today. Okay, so here I have written the place name and its place value. Okay, so these are the place name and these are the place values. So first place is unit place, its value is always 1. Okay, this is tens place, value is 10. 100 place, its value is 100. 1000 place, its value is also 1000. It's 10,000 place and its value is 10,000. This place is lakh place, its value is 1 lakh. Okay, and this is 10 lakh place, its value is also 10 lakh. This is crore place and its value is 1 crore. So this is the place name and place values. Now suppose if one number is given, suppose this is the number 7. I want to add one more digit here. So 7 lakh, because there are 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 digits after the 7. That's why we are writing or reading this number as 7,83,000, because after the 83 there are 3 numbers, 5, 2 and 1. That's why we are reading like 7,83,000. After 5 there are 2 numbers, that's why we are reading 521. This is the reading of number. Now we are writing the place value of each digit. Okay, so 1 is at the unit place. We will start from the 7. So how to write the expanded form of the given number? We are learning here expanded form. So 7 is at the lakh place. Why lakh? Because 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 digits are there. 7 is at the lakh place. So value of lakh place is 1 lakh. So 1 lakh into 7, there is 7 lakh. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Otherwise there is second method. After 7, count the digits and give that much zeros. Okay, so that's why there are 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 digits. That's why I have given 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 zeros. That is the another method. And first method is that we have to find the place value, that is 1 lakh, and 1 lakh into that number. So 1 lakh into 7 is 7 lakh is the place value of 7. Now we are adding this plus 8. 8 is the second number. So 8 is at the 1, 2, 3 and 4, means 10,000 place. That's why we are giving 1, 2, 3 and 4. 10,000 into 8, it is 80,000. Now plus next number is 3. After 3 there are 1, 2 and 3 digits. That's why 1, 2 and 3 zeros we are giving here. Plus second next number is 5. 5 is at the 100 place. 100 place means its value is 100. So 100 into 5 is 500. Otherwise there are 2 numbers, that's why we are giving 2 zeros. Now plus 2. 2 means 2 into 10, that is 20. That's why we are giving 20 here. And 1 is at the unit place. So 1 into 1 is always 1. Otherwise after 1 there are no any number, that's why we are writing only 1 as it is. So this is the expanded form. Expanded means big or bigger. So this is the expanded form of the given number. Sometimes expanded form is given, and by learning this expanded form we have to create the number also. Okay, so we will meet in the next video with the next concept of number work. Bye student.